Hello everyone, I'm going to work on my dot art piece again, but first of all I got a question from Tina that if I can show how much paint I have on my dotting tool. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm showing you how much paint I have on the back of my dotting tool. So Tina, if you have more questions, then please send me an email or place it under the video. But this is how much paint I have on my tool. So I'm starting in the middle, on top of the purple, the crocus fields, a smaller dot of butterfly spells. All the paints I'm using are listed at the beginning of this video, but also in the description box. I also added the links in my Amazon store. So if you want to see which colors, then you can check that out. So the next color is also the Art Alchemy Sparks Dragon's Eye. I also got a comment from someone that explained to me how I need to pronounce alchemy. So that's what I'm doing now. So I also learn a little bit of English. I like that. So on the red wine dots, a smaller dot of the Dragon's Eye. I also added another layer of resin. I didn't show you at the beginning of this video because it's not that interesting. So I used the quick coat, and the quick coat, you have a working time of 15 minutes and it dries completely in 3 hours. So you can add more layers in 1 day. So that's what I did, and I also used a little bit of Blingit Gold in it from Color Art on the sides again to give it a little bit more sparkle on the edge. The next color is the Crocus Fields, also very nice, very sparkly. It has a little bit of a magenta sheen over it, or violet sheen, but it's very nice. The next color is the red wine, first stirring in the jar. Very nice deep red color. And on top of the white, the titanium white, the red wine color. I also want to thank all the people that already bought items through the links of my Amazon store. I can't tell you how much I appreciate that. And so everyone that already does that, thank you so much for doing that. And the next color is again the butterfly spells on top of the crocus fields, the purple color. And I'm not going to add a lot of dots in this layer. That will also be the last dots, and then it will and then I will take it out of the mold and give it a clear coat. Yeah, first I need to sand the sharp edge on my last layer. And then I will add a clear coat. Some very small white dots. And I hope this way, by adding these dots on this layer, to create a little bit more depth. It already has some depth, but I want a little bit more. And I hope when I take it out of the mold that the gold leaf will look amazing. Yeah, Yeah, it's time to take it out of the mold. The paint has dried. So we will find out if the gold leaf, what I already said, looks amazing or not. I don't know. Maybe it looks very busy. I have a sharp edge that I can already see. So I need it to sand it anyway. But I think it looks great already. And I think I did very good with this experiment of the gold leaf. But yeah, it's all about taste. You like it or you don't. A little bit closer now. It sparkles a lot. There you can see all the gold leaf on the back. And the back is also very nice. It's shiny. And the sides. So what I will do is sand the sharp edge. Then I will give it a clear coat. And then it's totally done. I'm not going to show you that. So we can go to the close-up. So this is not the end result yet. I want to show you first up close how it looks now after I place the dots on it. And I'm trying to show you the depth. I think you can see it a little bit because on the shadows you can see it from the dots. So it doesn't have a clear coat yet, and I didn't sand the sharp edge of my last layer. I'm not going to show you that, but I will show you at the end of this video the end result. So if you want to see that, then you can wait for it. Then I have placed it on a wooden stand. I like that, to display it that way. But there you can see up close the gold leaf and all the smaller dots. Also there the smaller fluorescent pink dots that I added in the first layer. Yeah, I think this experiment with the cold leaf turned out very well. So we can go to the end result. So this is how it looks, totally finished. I placed it on a wooden stand. Yeah, I like it very much. The gold leaf turned out very well. I don't think it's too busy. And now I'm trying to show you the depth. It has a art coat, clear coat on top of it. And also I sanded the sides, what I already said. And yeah, now I'm showing you the depth, but it's very difficult to capture that in a video. But I'm doing my best. I also like the sparkle of the blinged gold that I have on the edge with the magenta Bombay ink. There you can see the sides where also the gold leaf is. Yeah, I'm very pleased with this kind of art. So if you see any art in one of my videos that you are interested in, please send me an email. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already. Give me a thumbs up for this video. All the links you want to know are in the description box, also from my Amazon store. And I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!